Apply direct pressure to the soft part of the nose by pinching firmly just below the bone for at least 10 minutes. Ask the victim to breathe through their mouth. Sit the victim up with head slightly forward. If the bleeding is controlled, after 10 minutes, ask the victim not to blow his or her nose for several hours. If the bleeding is not controlled after 10 minutes or recommences when the pressure is removed, seek medical attention.